There are many ways to plate your dish. The best way is to keep it simple and not overflow your plate. I was inspired by Half the Moon. Every time I think about the Arab, I think about Middle East, I think about Half a Moon. So that's the shape I use in my plates.